Cam Model Setup Guide by Lovense. Click on the timestamps in the description below to watch the setup pairing that suits you. 1. Smartphone or tablet with Windows PC. Step 1. Connecting your toy to the Lovense Connect app. Download the Lovense Connect app from the App Store or Google Play Store and install it on your device. Make sure your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned on. Next, open Lovense Connect, click Add Toys, then tap Click When Done when your toy is found. Step 2. Installing Lovense Browser. You'll need to install Lovense Browser on your Windows PC. However, make sure to turn off all antivirus software and Windows Defender. First, visit our website or click the link in the description below to download Lovense Browser. When the download is finished, double-click the .exe file and click Run. If you are running Windows 10, you may see this notice. Please click More Info and then click Run Anyway. Click Next. Click Install. Click Finish to complete the install and launch the browser. Click this icon on your desktop to launch it. Step 3. Extension Setup. Click the extension icon in the top right corner of Lovense Browser and log in. This will take you to the Setup Wizard page. If you have installed the app and have connected your toy, click the Lovense Connect for iOS and Android button. Scanning the QR code will sync your app with our browser or extension, which is necessary for broadcasting. However, make sure you are connected to the same internet network on your phone and Windows PC for successful syncing. Use the Accounts tab in the Lovense Connect app to scan the code. Once successfully paired, you will be able to enter your extension settings. Either type in the site you want or use the drop-down option. You can add another site by clicking the Add a Cam Site button in the menu on the left. Next, you'll need to program your toy levels. If you wish to remove a level, click the cross button. If you want to add additional levels, click the plus button. Click the Save button when you're happy with your settings. Congratulations! You are now ready to go to your broadcasting website and start streaming. If you want a stable connection, please follow these tips. Remove your phone from its case. Point your phone towards your toy. Make sure Lovense Remote is not running in the background when using the Lovense Connect app. For iOS users, double tap the Home button and swipe up to force quit the Lovense Remote app. Or for Android users, tap the Recent Apps button on the Home panel and swipe right. 2. Lovense USB Bluetooth Adapter with Windows PC. Step 1. Connect your toy to the Lovense Connect app. First, visit our website or click the link in the description below to download the Lovense Connect app. Next, plug the Lovense USB Bluetooth Adapter into a free USB port on your computer. and double-check that your computer has a stable internet connection. Open Lovense Connect and click Add Toys. Click Done when your toy is found. Step 2. Install Lovense Browser to Windows PC. Before downloading, turn off all antivirus software and Windows Defender. Visit our website or click the link in the description below to download Lovense Browser. When the download is complete, double-click the .exe file. If you are running Windows 10, you may see this notice. Please click More Info and then click Run Anyway. Click Next. Click Install. Click Finish to complete the install and launch the browser. Click this icon on your desktop to launch it. Step 3. Set up the extension. Click the extension icon in the top right corner of Lovense Browser and log in. This will take you to the Setup Wizard page. If you have installed this app and have connected your toy, click the Lovense Connect for Windows button. The extension will automatically sync with the Lovense Connect app. Once successfully paired, you will be able to enter your extension settings. Either type in the site you want or use the drop-down option. You can add another site by clicking the Add a Cam Site button in the menu on the left. Next, you'll need to program your toy levels. If you wish to remove a level, click the cross button. If you want to add additional levels, click the plus button. Click the save button when you're happy with your settings. Congratulations! You are now ready to go to your broadcasting website and start streaming. 3. Mac. Step 1. Connect your toy to the Lovense Connect app. First, visit our website or click on the link in the description below to download the Lovense Connect app and install it on your Mac. If it cannot be opened, a dialog box will appear. Find the Security and Privacy settings in your system preferences. Next, click the lock icon to make changes. You'll have to type your username and password to be able to click Unlock. Then, select the Allow Apps Downloaded from Anywhere option. If it is not available, choose to allow apps downloaded from Mac App Store and identified developers. To install Lovense Connect, drag the icon onto your Applications folder. Click the icon in your MacBook launcher to launch. Make sure your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned on and then click Add Toys. Click Done when your toy is found. Step 2. Install Lovense Browser. Next, visit our website or click the link in the description below to download Lovense Browser, and then click the DMG file. If it cannot be opened, a dialog box will appear. Find the Security and Privacy settings in your system preferences. Next, click the lock icon to make changes. You'll have to type your username and password to be able to click Unlock. Then, select the Allow Apps Downloaded from Anywhere option. If it's not available, choose to allow apps downloaded from Mac App Store and identified developers. Try installing Lovense Browser again, then follow the second step to install Adobe Flash Player for streaming video. click the Lovense browser icon in your MacBook launcher to start Lovense browser. Click the extension icon in the top right corner and log in to the extension. This will take you to the Setup Wizard page. If you have the app installed and have connected your toy, click the Lovense Connect for Mac button. The extension will automatically sync with Lovense Connect. Once successfully paired, you will be able to enter your desired extension settings in Lovense browser. Either type in the site you want or use the drop-down option. You can add another site by clicking the Add a Cam Site button in the menu on the left. Next, you'll need to program your toy levels. If you wish to remove a level, click the cross button. If you want to add additional levels, click the plus button. Click the save button when you're happy with your settings. Congratulations! You are now ready to go to your broadcasting website and start streaming. If you want to use Firefox, you can add the extension manually. Here's how. Before downloading and installing, disable all your Adblock and antivirus software because it may block certain files or cause the software to perform incorrectly. Step 1. Visit our website or click the link in the description below to download the extension zip file. Step 2. Select Save File and click OK. Step 3. Go to your Downloads folder. Right-click and choose Extract to Lovense Cam Firefox to unzip the file. Open the unzipped file to see the XPI file. Step 4. Open Firefox, drag the XPI file into the browser, and click Add. The extension has now been added to Firefox. Click the extension icon in the top right corner to log in. If you want to use Chrome browser, you can manually add the extension. Here's how. Remember, before downloading and installing, please disable all your Adblock and antivirus software because it may block certain files or cause the software to perform incorrectly. Step 1. Download and extract the Chrome extension. First, visit our website or click the link in the description below to download the extension zip file. After the file is downloaded, click the arrow at the bottom of the window. Next, click Show in Folder. Right-click and choose Extract to Lovense Cam to unzip the file. Don't forget to write down or remember the folder it was downloaded to. Step 2. Install the Chrome extension. First, go to Extensions on Chrome. Click More Tools. Click Extensions. Enable the Developer Mode. Click Load Unpacked. Find the file that you unzipped and click OK. Lovense extension has been added. Make sure it is enabled. Click the extension icon in the top right corner of the Chrome browser to log in. Please note that if this notification pops up when you open Chrome, hit Cancel. If you have any setup problems or have any feedback, please contact us at models@lovense.com or click the link in the description below.